Hi guys, English shortened, general matter, topic overall unemployment rate in urban areas in the first quarter of 2020-21 at 9.4%, first round 80 words per minute, second round 120 words per minute. Start. Urban unemployment rates in all age groups in at least 11 states remained in double digits, while it remained high among 50 to 29 year olds across all states. Latest data showed the segment's overall unemployment rate hit 22.9% in the January-March quarter of 2020-21. Tamil Nadu was 9th on the list of states. In the October-December quarter, 12 states reported double-digit urban unemployment rates. The combined union territories of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh had an unemployment rate of 17.6% in this quarter, a shade lower than the 17.8% recorded in the previous October-December quarter, but above the 10.8% figure for the March quarter of 2020, according to the quarterly bulletin of the Periodic Labour Force Survey. It was followed by Uttarakhand, Kerala, Odisha, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh and Haryana. Gujarat had the lowest urban unemployment rate at 3.8% in the March 2021 quarter, followed by West Bengal with 4.8%. At least 13 states recorded double-digit urban unemployment rates for females in all age categories, while 11 states logged the same for males. The overall unemployment rate in urban areas in the January-March quarter of 2020-21 was at 9.4%, lower than the 10.3% in the previous October-December quarter. The rate has cooled after being in double digits for the past three quarters, the PLFS data had shown. Youth unemployment appeared high across states in the January-March quarter, continuing a trend that has been visible since the January-March quarter of 2020. In the 15 to 29 years age group, the problem of unemployment and persisted in the 15 to 29 years age group due to several factors. First, the labor market has been tight and the experienced and older people are preferred than those who would need training, said former chief statistician of the country. He said COVID-19 had promoted many to move back to farming, which also distorted the overall picture. While some managed to find work in the farm sector and others remain jobless, the big worry is that movement of labor out of agriculture to manufacturing and skilled jobs has not happened to that extent, said. The PLFS was launched by the National Statistical Office to estimate the employment and unemployment indicators, worker population ratio, labor force participation rate, unemployment rate in the short time interval of 3 months for urban areas only in the current weekly status. Stop. Urban unemployment rates in all age groups in at least 11 states remained in double digits, while it remained high among 15 to 29 year olds across all states, latest data showed. The segment's overall unemployment rate hit 22.9% in the January-March quarter of 2020-21. Tamil Nadu was 9th on the list of states. In the October-December quarter, 12 states reported double-digit urban unemployment rates. The combined union territories of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh had an unemployment rate of 17.6% in this quarter, a shade lower than the 17.8% recorded in the previous October-December quarter, but above the 10.8% figure for the March quarter of 2020, according to the quarterly bulletin of the Periodic Labour Force Survey. It was followed by Uttarakhand, Kerala, Odisha, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Chandigarh, Jharkhand, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh and Haryana. Gujarat had the lowest urban unemployment rate at 3.8% in the March 2021 quarter, followed by West Bengal with 4.8%. At least 13 states recorded double-digit urban unemployment rates for females in all age categories, while 11 states logged the same for males. The overall unemployment rate in urban areas in the January-March quarter of 2020-21 was at 9.4% lower than the 10.3% in the previous October-December quarter. The rate has cooled after being in double digits for the past three quarters, the PLFS data had shown. Youth unemployment appeared high across states in the January-March quarter, continuing a trend that has been visible since the January-March quarter of 2020. In the 15 to 29 years age group, the problem of unemployment has persisted in the 15 to 29 years age group due to several factors. First, the labor market has been tight and the experienced and other older people are preferred than those who would need training, said former chief statistician of the country. He said COVID-19 had prompted many to move back to farming, which also distorted the overall picture. While some managed to find work in the farm sector and others remain jobless, the big worry is that movement of labor out of agriculture to manufacturing and skilled jobs has not happened to the extent, said. The PLFS was launched by the National Statistical Office to estimate the employment and unemployment indicators, work population ratio, labor force participation rate, unemployment rate in the short time interval of 3 months for urban areas only in the current weekly status. Stop.